We're stuck in our live truck right now during our extended coverage of the tornado damage here in Moore. There's actually a flash flood warning sent to my smartphone here. Very dangerous conditions. If you even just roll down the window, you can see the thick drops of rain are coming into our live truck here. You certainly want to be very careful. This is horrible to see, especially with all the damage already to Moore. But you might certainly want to make sure you stay indoors and stay very safe if you have to be on the roads. Back to you.